dry bowl of nuts.
Wow, I heard it. That is fantastic.
Oh yeah, try that with a regular spoon.
It's very good.
Mom, dry that spoon up. Let him try it with the regular spoon.
You don't have to dry it.
Yeah, you want to dry it. It's sticky. It's a tactile thing.
Well, that is a way to hold it.
Put some honey in the spoon.
Here, dry it up.
Hold on to the nuts, too.
Yeah, put some honey on there. See, it'll stick really well.
Yeah.
All right.
You see, I had good mara feeding.
All right. Try it with the regular spoon. See if you can get that up.
And that's not an exaggeration. That's what he goes through to get food to his mouth.
All right, so that's a big difference.
Yeah.
Try it again with that one. All right, let it go. No hands.
Well, that is proofish.
All right, eat it. All right, now that's way better than 20%.
Yeah, yeah.
That's dramatic.
That is what it amounts to.
So, like, if you were eating, you know, rice or, you know, something like that, you could actually get it to your mouth. Or like a bowl of berries or something like that.
With that, I can hold it.
Two-handed.
Then bring his mouth to the spoon instead of the spoon to his mouth.
No, I can move the... Oh. But I had to use... I don't know when I develop in that. You know, the bodies are that yourself. But that way I can handle very good. But I had to use the other hand.
Balance the other end of the spoon, I see. Yeah, you kind of.
All right. Here we come in again.
Okay. And here we are with the Liftware spoon. All right, you have to actually hold it though. It's got. It doesn't work by itself. It's not magic. There you go. Oh.
No, and this position is very difficult.
Yeah, I tried to get you a shallow bowl.
Do
you think you could be able to get? You think you'd be able to get like something out if you had it on a plate, or it'd just slide all the way across plate?
Maybe I had to put the plate higher.
But like if you had some cooked rice that was on the plate, you'd be able to get that up too.
No, when I lift my arm, mm-hmm. I can have more control. When I have a lower,
mm-hmm.
I
it's worse.
Have more trouble. You see it?
Yeah.
But I come into to this level. And that is the spoon work, yeah. It's much.
And that's the spoon working, see. You can see how the spoon, both edges, both parts of the spoon are moving up and down.
That is very good. But when I come into this, down there to the plate,
mm-hmm.
it's when I can control with the with this spoon or with any other spoon. And I wish I had to have the plate.
Well, you know, they do have bowls that have kind of like a lip around the edge, especially on one side, that he could use it to scoop it up and...
Yeah, like for, like when toddlers, like when they're trying to...
Look at the mess. Yes.